He just went inside the place.
Problem solved. Do what you gotta do and call me when it's done.
Look, I don't want to hurt you. If you could just pay Paulie the money that you owe him.
Coffee?
He's not staying.
Yes, sir.
Looks pretty dead.
Is it done?
I think I killed the cook.
This is why I don't stand up for you.
This? Not good, Dom.
Tomorrow, first thing, I want you to go and see that degenerate cowboy and straighten this out.
Yeah, I only agreed to kill that guy, Walter, because my kid's in jail. I need the money to get him a lawyer.
Welcome to the jungle.
We're in this together now.
You owe Paulie Russo $100,000. You got a week to come up with the bread.
I got a lot of friends, law and otherwise. You boys are gonna forgive my debt.
You really wanna take this road with me?
You are welcome to find out, my friend.
My son's detention hearing is in 3 days. I don't even have the lawyer yet.
Who talks? Money talks. Yeah, right?
Maybe we can help each other. My mom, she's rich.
Get me out of here.
Your dad's working on it.
Oh, great, that's supposed to make me feel better.
I want you to find Jackie, and I want you to bring him to me directly.
Hey. I'm supposed to be scared of you now because you got a gun? You are nothing but an errand boy.
I'll bust your hole right
okay.
now.
All right, let me see it. Okay, whoa. Hold on. Can I put my clothes on first?
Oh, God, he's a keeper.
I will put up the money for your son. It seems like the right thing to do.
She's known you for 2 minutes. She's ready to write you a check.
This is very embarrassing. I'll find Jackie again. And this time you're gonna whack him. Come on, Polly. Do I look like I'm joking to you?
You gotta go take care of my kid.
Bottom line is you made some very serious bets with me. You lost.
I don't understand you, Mom.
Because of dying? Or because your acting career didn't work out?
Oh my God.
This ain't me scared, boy. This is me pissed off.
Stop it!
Do we have a lawyer?
I'm sorry, Your Honor. I apologize. I'm new in town. Got a little lost.